Namaste to everyone. I am Yogi Himanshu, and today we are gonna share with all of you one very simple practice, one very important practice which we all should do if you want to live a healthy, if you want to live peaceful, if you want to live satisfied life. And that practice is always be loyal to yourself. Always be loyal to oneself. If we are loyal to oneself, nothing in this world can break us, no matter what happens outside. But if we are loyal to ourselves, we can very proudly overcome it. We can very proudly hold it. We can very proudly control it. Only if we are loyal to ourselves. So first, let's practice this practice. First, let's be loyal to our own self, to be loyal to our own commitments, to fulfill our own responsibilities. If we do it, then the whole world around us will automatically become beautiful. It's very simple practice. People generally avoid it. People generally don't do it. But if we do it, we can change oneself and the entire world. So practice it. We have got one life, so it's important for us to make it meaningful. It is important for us to live freely like a bird in this beautiful world. Thank you so much for listening. Make sure you practice it. Namaste.